So our characters are all friends on the show, and we all get on in real life. I've got a little game for us to play with a bottle. If a bottle lands on you, then I'll ask you a question about the show,
what
about
your characters. On you?
Then I guess you have to ask me a question, Sharon.
Ooh!
Interesting.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
My name's Dan and I play Archie. Archie is one of Ray's good friends and he's one of the gang members. And he, over the course of series one, you learned that he was secretly gay. And the only other character going into series two who knows about that is Ray.
What advice would you give to Archie or any other young person who was scared about coming out about their sexuality?
Wow, that's tough. I'd say to be brave and have confidence in himself, because he's got a good group of friends who will support him. I think a lot of people out there would be surprised by the reactions of the people who care about them, that it shouldn't change the way people behave towards them, and they should, you know, they should be proud. I'm going to steer the next one over to that side of the table. Nico and Allegro. A little bit. It was that way anyway. So, Nico, what similarities do you have with Finn?
My ear piercing. I had my ear pierced once when I was young.
Really?
Still there. And I think that is about it.
You have similar hair. It's not dissimilar.
Well, yeah. But he puts a bit of product in.
He does.
I tend to believe it.
He's a bit try hard. He's a bit, you know.
He is a bit of a try hard.
Hey. Jodie Comer. In what ways do you think that you're similar to Chloe?
I can put a bit of a front on. Like, if I'm feeling upset or whatever, I can kind of cover it until I get home.
Yeah, I think it's a show about relationships, and it's about how our own insecurities kind of influence those relationships and the effect that they have. And also, it's about how important it is to have, you know, good friendships and to kind of support the people that you love and care about.
There you go.
Daniel.
Oh.
Do you think it's important that we are all as close off screen as we are on screen?
It just makes coming to work so much nicer. You know, my favourite days on set are always the days when I know we're all going to be in. And I think that hopefully translates on screen.
When the gang are together, it's like something weird comes over us all. We all turn into little annoying kids.
Because as soon as one person gets the giggles, then that's everyone. Everyone's off then. And then it's like, it's funny at first, everyone's like, yeah. And then it gets a bit, okay, shut up now. And that's the worst, because then you still can't get rid of them.
Nico Mira Allegro, give me your best impression of character.
Nah, do you know what, bro?
I was going to do that.
I'm not even joking, mate.
I'll just do Dan. Dan's like this all the time, and he points his glasses up like this, and he
twists like this. Ray, you're gonna come round mine tonight.
Are you fed? Yeah. It's been a really hard shoot this year. We're dealing with a lot of issues, and it's been quite a grueling schedule.
Which of the cast have influenced you the most over the last two series?
I'm gonna have to say the person who's influenced me the most is Sharon Rooney. I think it's a lot to take on, like the subject and like some of the stuff that you have to do with the content.
When you're in every scene of the day and like in 7-7, it's a big ask, and to do that is like it's hard work, man.
You know, it is really inspiring.
Thanks.
Yeah.
That's very kind of you.
That's quite inspiring to see someone work so hard. I'd take my hat off if I had a hat on to Sharon.
Yeah, I mean, as an actor, it's the best thing ever to be needed that much. As a human who needs sleep, it can be quite hard. There was a scene that Jodie done, it was the nicest, most beautifully acted thing, and I cannot wait for the nation to see that. I think they'll be blown away. Never in my life, and I don't think in my career, will I sit in a room and see every single grown-ass man in that room break down and sob.
So, cheers guys. Had a lot of fun. Cheers to series two.
Yeah,
it has been fun.
Cheers.
Yeah.